var hiç hak ediyor ya. Geliyorum ha.
That time, there is a guns. People, those dingers, they are killing people. That's why you came.
We see the large number of women and children, and also a large number of single unaccompanied minors and young, especially young adults, young boys and girls. We see a lot.
I was at home, but this people catch him at night. Then they take him away. They slaughtered him, not killed by gun, by knife.
Even the cattle, they are killing the cattle. I'm a cattle keeper there, and my cattle were destroyed. Others, I sell them, and then I come.
I start to set the foundation, then I put it. After that, after receiving the carpet,
people have been killed, and then people have been robbed. People have been raped, a lot of things that is going on in, particularly in Yei, that has scared us and we are unable to stay in that situation.
So far we're expecting we will go reach the 140,000 refugees in this Imbebe settlement. In addition to that, we also expecting to open a new Rhino extension, which is in between Rhino Camp and Imbebe, where we can able to accommodate another 43,000 refugees.